The voice of every citizen of our country in an election should matter to all of us, because to exclude one segment is to threaten every segment. Should Catholics be discriminated against because we all know how they're going to vote? Should evangelicals? We urge the Senate to reject attempts to restrict the voting of people of color, students, and the elderly. Let's silence no one. Let's lift every voice.